attempt to do the very short fire challenge. Dawn, Southpaw Bushcraft. Now, in another video, I don't know if I showed it or not yet. I don't know which one I'll put first. I was talking to Sunset Bonnie about Fatwood here in the Northeast. And this is that piece that I split out. Probably enough of that. I should have brought a hatchet. But I didn't. Well, that ought to be enough of that to see if it's going to burn or not. I'll get a few more. This is Hoyt cedar that I'm using for now. This might be there's a place on this buck that works best for this, and it's not everywhere. Maybe I gotta stand up here to get it. There we go. There's that part of it. That came from Nathan. First fire I've ever lit with it. Thank you, Nathan. And that should answer the challenge. And that's that piece of fat wood that I split just a short while ago. I don't really want to burn it. I think it'll take right off. It's rosin's coming out of it now. Oh yeah, there it goes. I don't really want to set it on fire, so I should cut this out, because I will in a minute. Now you can see right there, it's really shining it up. Should have lit. I don't know why it didn't. I don't know if that'll light the whole thing if I let it go or not. Oh yeah, it's going. I'm going to put that out because I really don't want to burn that whole piece. There's the 1-inch fire challenge. Thank you.